All right, everybody, here we are again. We are going to be doing a T9 run, Tomb of the Nine Gods. This is going to be pretty good. We actually have a pretty good group in here right now. As you can see, everybody's stats right now. Here we go. If you've never seen this before, it's probably another one of my favorite dungeons. This takes a little bit of talent. This kind of depends on who you are, what you do, all that good stuff. I'm trying to find that face right now. Somebody go. Can't see. We're just gonna do a little bit of work. This might be a little bit longer video just because of the dungeon itself. We're gonna try to see if we can put up some numbers. I don't keep running everywhere. I did not see the face. Hopefully you guys saw the face and we can get it going. That face is right here. Cool. Come on, peoples. Alright, so like I said, Tomb of the Nine Gods. T9 for short. That's that one of Not one of my favorite, but it's definitely up there. Wanted to give you guys a little bit of everything. Start out with the harder stuff, and then we'll get you guys into easier stuff. But one thing I don't know if I'm gonna do is a T9 run. Reason for that? They're just long. I've never been in one that's less than 45 minutes. So somebody's just gonna be a huge speed burst. Let's see if I'm holding my weight. Should be. But there's, if they kind of give you a little bit of background if you've never seen this before. you have, I believe it's three. Let's see. Yep, I'm holding my weight. So it takes, I believe there's three, like, little mini, puzzles, if you will. It's all about seeing these floor pieces right there. And making sure that they're up there. That's going to be a fight, so we'll save that one. Unless we're going to fight them right now. Looks like we are. Take one myself. Let's go. Let's go. Look at the numbers. Put numbers up, son. But yeah, it's all about just teamwork. Because it's that bunny right there. That's the only idea. I don't know why we're doing this one. I guess we are anyway, so it is what it is. So all you gotta do, boom, push this. There you go. And then I need to see the other ones. So this one looks like that. So that is gonna be the middle one. That guy's got that one. That's another fight. Typically you can get away with these. So me and my guild, I'm an outcast. We ran this the other day and did it for, I want to say we did it in it was quick. 17 minutes maybe, if not less. Maybe 15 minutes. Not 100% sure, but it was quick. Yep, they ran through it. Apparently nobody cares about the rest of us. That's not how that's supposed to be. It's supposed to be a team. This is not my guild. This is just a bunch of people that I picked up. I was asking for a T9 run just because I wanted to run one for you guys. And that's how this is kind of going. I got somebody. We're still up there at 51 mil. Man, that's pretty respectable already. This one. Alright, here is the first one. I typically don't like doing these. Best thing I do is I'll just call out like the colors and things like that, but I don't know, my memory sucks. I can't ever do these. Sorry. Yeah, you better be sorry. So there you go. 51 mil. Not horrible. We'll keep going. So we got it taken care of. Now we're off to the first boss fight here in a second. This one's harder than the real boss, than the final boss, just because you gotta have three keys, somebody's gotta run a support, kill all the balls, and it's just, it can be very, very hard. But we're not gonna let it be hard. We're gonna just take care of business. Yeah, somebody give me one hell of a speed burst. Could be a good thing, could be a bad thing, I don't know, but I keep running into walls and everything, it's so damn fast right now. Free my peoples. Alright, so I always do red. Alright, there's the campfire, I'll do red. This kills you. So we need somebody to run support. Alright, cool. That person's going to run support. You can see my life's going down, but all the recovery and things like that gets it going. 99,000. Or 99 million, I'm sorry, 99. Let's take care of some business, peoples. Alright, like I said, this is harder than anything else. This guy. Typically, you guys have probably seen it out there. There's a lot of people out there on YouTube who can one-phase this guy. I personally have never seen that. I would love to do that, but I don't know how they do it, because this always takes forever. And this is not a trash group either. I mean, look, we only have one bar down. Typically, they melt through this thing, so I don't get it. I don't know if it's the buffs not being there or what the case may be, but yeah, I mean, it's pretty tough to one phase this guy. It has happened, so I'm not saying it's impossible, but I can't do it. See, I'm on that slam. All about slam and giving my peoples, you know, 4 seconds left before I can do my big hits. There we go, there's big hits. Daggers, hit the daggers. There we go. Obviously, you want to make sure that you are out of the harm's way. He gives you plenty of chances to get out of there. Alright, those are the balls right there. That green line? Yep, that dude takes support. He gets it. Good job. He knows what's going on. Alright, so like I said, this is not a trash group. This is actually just random people out there who I asked if anybody was running T9, and they said, yep. So, you know, here we are, running T9. Tomb of the Nine Gods. We're actually doing pretty well. No complaints yet. I mean, we're definitely moving on right through, so that's what you want to see. All right, there's balls. I better get them. Come on, buddy. Get the balls. All right, let's go. Let's do this thing. And it sucks because when I do this mode, it's hard to see that kind of stuff. So, oop, that's what I said. Get out of harm's way right there. I was in harm's way. Need to get back up there. Got them all. You got that evil laugh and things like that. Beautiful. What we are doing, we are playing on the Xbox platform, so, you know, it's definitely, I mean, you guys all know how it is. Look at that. That was a pretty damn good run. Typically, he dropped something. Doesn't look like he did. Nope, nothing. Didn't drop anything. There's the exit. Let's just get this thing going. So, yeah, once again, we're running through this pretty fast. It's obviously a good thing. Let's just see. Oof. 787 mil. They wanted to get a high DPS. They found one. Alright, we're gonna go down another level. I'm so damn slow. Everybody else is so fast. I'm so damn slow. But we will get there. Obviously, if you guys would like to, you know, follow me on my different platforms, you can see him up there in the top right hand corner, Twitch, Twitter, all that stuff. You know, we're out here just trying to have a good time. Right now we do Xbox exclusives. I'm sorry, I do Xbox exclusives. That way you will not see, look at that speed, good lord. You will never see something on Twitch that's on YouTube. And the reason for that is because I make these videos offline. I'm not streaming right now, I'm just making a YouTube video right now. But what we do is I'll take care of this. You might find like a cradle run or even a T9 run or something like that, but that's not like what these are. This is going to be 100% like a walkthrough, just kind of tell you how it is. So these are traps. I absolutely do not like this one. This one is the worst for me. Some people enjoy them, some people don't. I can't stand them. I'd rather just walk through and just take the problems, but you know, it is what it is, I guess. Everybody's preference is different. But yeah, so it looks like they're working it. So, like I said, 18.1k item level, great weapons fighter. That's who I am rocking right now. That's what we're. Alright, so the trap's solved. Alright, so now we have another. This is where we can get the hunts. We get a hunt going on in here. But I'll tell you what, I respect my character. I've been respecting him for, past couple weeks. I think I actually dialed him in. He's hitting hard, real hard. You guys see those numbers. Good lord. Here's the hunts. Anybody who doesn't know, they got different tags. You see how I'm on the right hand side of there. That's a hunt guy, obviously. Like I said, I'm trying not to make this to where I just want to make sure everybody knows what we're doing, how we're doing it, and why we're doing it. This has been around for a while. I believe this has came out in mod 12, so don't want to make anybody feel stupid, but I just kind of want to, if anybody's new to it and want to see how we do this, that's, you know, that's what this whole purpose is. So hopefully you guys are enjoying this. We are mowing through this thing. We are actually doing very well in this. So we are 12 minutes in, so we're doing pretty well, doing very well. Going down another level, I believe we have one more, we have another boss, and we have another trap, and then we have the boss, and the boss mechanics will show you. This is the other trap. This is where you call out colors if you would like. There is a glitchness. I do not know how to do it. Basically what they do is they'll pick up a potion, and it looks like they might be doing it. Oh, no, they're not. Yeah, okay, so this guy knows. Let's see. What I do is I like to call it the color. It looks like they're jumping on it, so that helps. I think that was red. I don't know. Orange, maybe? Nah. I don't know what color that was. Oh, shoot. That's red. Help him out. Sorry. Too many things are going on. Yeah, because some question marks on that one. Can't see where we at. Where are we at? Oh, shoot. Alright, two potions. blue. There you go. Oh, yep. There you are. One more potion. Final potion. What is it? Oh, green. Should get it. I should get it. There we go. Oh, what? We did all that and you still fell through? Ugh. Okay, so if anybody has anything like that, I don't know why they would have done that. You got this real slow, because you got unbury this thing now. This is what you don't want to do. I mean, you can, but we had it done. I don't understand why we did that, but whatever. Give you guys all the different tanks today. I'm gonna drop the debris, blah 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 blah, because we gotta get this hole undone. It's a slow walk. Come on, there you are. Slow walk. Nothing else you can even do about it. Can't run, can't do anything. Alright, now we're out of here. So I'm not gonna do too much of the Cinemax, because this is open this thing over here. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Just walk right through the walls. That's what I'm talking about, man. Those hits have been brutal tonight. I don't like leaving anybody behind, so I'd like to help them out as much as I can. I don't even have a tivic. I used to run the lightning enchantment all the time on my weapon. I have Prom on right now, and man, that thing just goes crazy on people. Alright, so we got Explorer, this is the last one right here, 2 out of 3, so basically it's just people you gotta kill. I do wanna see, dang, the numbers are crazy. Alright, let's just see what we are. 910 mil. Eesh. Doing well, everybody. We're doing well. 17 minutes in. So we have this boss fight right here. This one's a pretty straightforward melt kind of thing. But yeah, I mean, this is always... Hey, let's see how fast we can go ahead and take care of this. Ooh, that slam comes up. There we go. Then the fire comes out. The fire's pretty cool. Just as long as you don't get killed by the fire. It's pretty cool. And you got the hands coming down. Make sure you stay out of all the red. Red means bad. Here comes the fire. Just basically, I don't know. I do it just to... I keep hitting them so I can get my recovery going so I don't die. Yeah, but this... That fire can mess you up real quick, so you find yourself in a situation, get out, find cover. Now we got the boss. Like I said, that was nothing. I bet we just got over a bill right there. Alright, now we just got... Oh, shit. I gotta find... Oh, I'm just getting stuck on these walls. Alright, over here... This is... Alright, so... There's these dwarven things going on here in a second. I don't want to hit that slam because I'll wake them all up. And you do... Well, you attack when you attack all. You'll see that here in 1 second. Let's see if we do this. We have one more, I guess, stage, and then we'll be at the boss. So, climb these ladders, climb these steps, all that good stuff. Here's all these little stone statues. Attack one, you attack all. Just walk on through, no problems. But you hit one, they're all coming at you. Alright, and then here you go. Here is the boss. Key thing are the souls. Everybody wants to just kill, kill, kill. Look at that, 1.1 bill. Voice. What you want to do is you gotta make sure that you go for the souls. Are they fighting these people? Come on, buddy. Okay. Yeah, once, and you'll see what the souls are. I mean, they clearly say souls over their head. So, you know, we'll beat the hell out of the boss. But there is a trick to it. Obviously, we'll see that here in a second. So, what happens is there's the big guy that you see, Incredible Death God. He will hit the table, and if he hits the table, that's when you want to go on the 100% opposite side, because if you don't, you'll get kicked off the table. So, this is not what they call sticky feet. Yeah, he does this stuff. Let's see. You'll see the hands come through shortly. Yep, actually there it was. That was one side of it. Okay, so souls. You see on the, it says return to Ragnaroth. Soul Mongler, right there. That is where you don't want it to be going crazy, because if you do, it'll, oh shoot, I ran too fast on that one. It'll automatically kill you. Game over. I need to back away from this corner. I'm not digging this at all. All right, here's souls. Here's the souls right there. Kill them. Gotta kill them. That's good. That was good. That was, oh shit! Right there. The hands were right there. See him? Right there. He will knock you down. We'll move. We'll move too, because he hits. See right there. We do that because he just did that. He hit us. But we have zero souls on us. That's awesome. So that means we're gonna really, yeah, see, we can't hit him right now because I don't really like being so close, because some, he always, he can kill you real fast right there too. Alright, so we have no, it right there would have right there would have reset the souls, but we had nothing to reset, so we're crazy right there. And guess what? There's all these souls again, but here comes the boss, not the boss, the hands. Let's just watch him do his thing. He's gonna pull the big boss in. Boom, he gone now. My companion died, of course. So there you guys go. That is a T9, 100% start to the finish. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe, everybody. Enjoy.